scan faster, man. Sense Strider.
Scanning results. Negative.
Oh, okay, I see what's going on. This is where it's at. Weapons. My frag nades.
Yeah. Obstruction. My feet. Opposition. Sand. Rebel. And communism. Tactical assessment. We must come to restore. Warning. All personnel should move minimum safe distance.
Oh, what are you doing?
Embrace democracy, or you will be eradicated.
Oh! He's going all Superman. Our own entrance.
Obstruction eliminated. Round units initiate. Directive 7395.
Hey, it's Elder Maxon.
The mission is proceeding as planned.
How's this for?
I'll make sure this teleporter is working by the time you need it.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Some more damage I'll take. Too much, but it offers just power laser weapons. He has a laser Gatling gun. Drop! Need a light. He must be entering from some back way. Second terminal around here somewhere to deactivate those turrets. Bye, bitches. What are you doing? Last standing me. Hi. Pretty sure. Out of my way.
Nice try.
Yes.
frag grenades. We're gonna have to kill Sean. Our son. They did say that eventually just kept creeping further and further down.
Movement detected. Something's up.
Wait until we have to face like a gang of coursers. That's gonna be fun. Army for coursers. No good reason, he's just gonna mutate. Ooh, a sentry bot. Find some way to activate you. Oh, he's his health. The 40 guy folks firing on it. He'll be okay. Oh, I almost forgot that they explode. So the thing is to activate him before you go. Be a really bad place to run out of fusion cores. Imagine you ran out of fusion core right here. Shit. All right, now you'll be impressed once we actually go in there. Oh, never mind, it's just a hatch. Speaking of fusion cores, he almost got smushed. Yet. Control was no super mutant. Technology run amok. I rated these. Wow, they're actually just mowing everything down. I don't understand why. I don't know why he's helping me out, but okay. Just murder. Ah, the gorillas! Oh my god, the gorillas! Poor gorillas. They're mowed down. He's almost out of armor.
Dogmeat's out there.
Locked on target.
Forcers? Forcers. Yeah, I know. I knew we'd run into forcers. All the maxing. Pulling apart the paint. Spot. Throw down. Nuke. I'm comfortable for you, okay, for now.
Nukeable! What are you gonna do? Punch me?
Punch me. Yeah, she just did that. Oh, hello, armor. What type of armor do you have there? What the hell? This automatic spin pack thing, greatest thing, NA.
Paladin, we've located the reactor. It's accessible through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters.
Oh dear. You know what that means.
Paladin Brandis, reporting for duty.
They shut everything down though. How am I supposed to get in here? Everything's on lockdown.
You heard Ingram. Find that terminal.
Oh. I know who the director is. Come on. No! Too fat. Sorry, father. Talk about your tough choices in life. I'm still waiting for the twist that the father is actually a synth. I know it's a twist, but it might happen. Well, they locked the entire place down except for the elevators that lead to residencies. Not smart. Not smart.
Coward.
I didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you. To care now. You had your chance to help me and cast me aside instead. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me, I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
What if I can shoot him? One way to find out. Yep. All right. We'll just pretend that didn't happen. Your password was in here anyways.
Should be clear to the reactor. And I am happy to report that reinforcements have arrived.
Thank you for your cooperation. We gotta reach the reactor. Let's do advanced systems. Stop fighting. All ogre.
The armor looks cool, actually.
Brotherhood people dying from the ungathering stuff. I shot like a nuke in there. Screw off. Stormtroopers, stormtroopers everywhere. Alright, here we go to advanced systems. This guy has like no armor left. Sup, bro?
No mercy.
Oh, that's a door that was gated off of him. Armor's actually held up the entire time. Getting beaten down by a one-armed synth. Come on, Brotherhood. Thank you. Wondering why.
Ad Victorium, Paladin.
Whoa. Probably turret disable system back there. Not too quickly. Got stuff to gather. Cause once we blow this shit up, there ain't no coming back.
Are you attempting an ambush?
I knew you
were. Couple of balls deep. Deep in the reactor.
Why don't you make this easy for both of us?
Oh, they're just scientists? Oh, they're like China dolls. They're like no health. Oh, what the hell did you just shoot at me? Interesting. We got. Password.
Over here.
Okay. Give me your item. Oh my god. Some balls. I guess the last hack is a tough one. So I guess that option if we can't get it. Stupid synths. Going stim packs. Oh, that's why I couldn't pick it up, because I was on that stupid screen.
We're gonna blow this place back to hell.
Hold up. I'm not a synth though. Or am I?
Let's get this done, Paladin. Good work, Paladin. I think it's time to leave this place to its fate.
Elder Maxim,
do you copy? Our mission is complete. I need you to transport us out of here immediately. Time to go, Paladin.
Hey. What's up, wait? Why didn't you bring me?